I can't see how a person could farm today without the technology that is happening now.
It's amazing how many weeds you do not see until you're in the seed sprayer. I'm talking 2 or 3 millimeters worth of a broadleaf sticking up just popped up that day. It was able to see and spray at 12 miles an hour also. 12 miles an hour and picking up these little weeds, it was quite amazing.
I was very impressed with the camera, you know, for it to pick up such small weeds. I mean, that was hard for me to even see, much less a camera that's going 12 miles an hour and actually spray it, you know, obviously kill it. I was very impressed with that.
And we were just talking about the new machine that you guys are working on. That's going to be even faster because you use less water, you're going to use less chemical. You can do two things at once. Hey, it'll cut your work down in half. And plus, you're saving money.
That's one thing we want to do is use less chemical because we want to protect the environment and save money. We can do that at the same time. That's a win-win for everybody.